Tell me. Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Custy, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
Again? How are
you? I could ask you, Jin. Regardless, it's nice in the place. Evis has seen Fosh. I can help you get back. Like before.
Understand. This place, you, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? Familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing's changed at all.
Thank you.
barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it. Haven't seen a while. Looks like they were here. Where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, sorry. Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe our sorcerers. Hopefully that did the trick. Thank you.
supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun?
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. I need this worse than you do, pal. These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle.
Yes!
Hey!
Are these...
Lily! Are you here? It's Dad.
Lily. Damn it. All right, how do I get in there? Lily. She's been here. Lily. Oh my God, she's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around where that window comes out. All right. Where did you run off to? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm you there.
Where are you?
This doing here?
Cell number 15. In Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that mental hospital?
More like an interrogation than a
detective.
That's me. Something I did. There again. I don't know. But I know what I saw. God's happened again. Enough in here. I don't want to live the out of me.